So that's the China song that I got. Can't really play the words. But hey, the Van Feminine. Okay, this man's gonna say he like it. Ooh, and I like it. So he get chills down his spine. Every time I take one look at you, he could be watching your social media. Okay, yeah, the Ten of Pentacles. He's seeing you in your glow, Divine Feminine, okay, with your long-term sex, honey. Watching your Ten of Pentacles, yep, seeing you in this Empress energy, birthing new ideas. Also, the masculine see you as the mother of his child, his end-all, be-all. But it's like, what are you doing, Divine Masculine? Yeah, the Seven of Cups, this person see you making some future investments without him. What? Yeah, I'm seeing her, the Queen of Cups. The Queen of Cups. You are going with the flow, okay? With the judgment as well. Your ancestors called judgment on this situation. What was this? The Death card. There was an ending. There was an ending that was supposed to happen, that was meant to happen. Yeah, the Six of Swords. So continue to release this baggage here. I just saw the Three of Wands as well. So I'm getting that this masculine could definitely be watching readings on Divine Feminine. So let's get right into it. Overall energy, I'm getting the Death to the Rebirth. So going within, Divine Feminine, okay? Shedding some old skin. With the Six of Swords, I'm also feeling like you releasing past baggage. I feel like now, this time around, you're not letting no old exes come back. Yeah, this person's dealing with a karmic. What should Divine Feminine know? What's going on? What should my Divine Feminines know? Okay, this masculine is trapped in silence. Yeah, I'm seeing here healthy lunch breaks, Divine Feminine. So if you was thinking about doing like fruit, water, different things like that, salads, definitely do that. I'm definitely about to do that because I just mentioned my 30-day fast. Yeah, I'm seeing here me and the karma been caught watching your page. So Divine Feminine, if your body just been looking good, or you confident in your skin, whether you skinny, small, tall, or big, I feel like this karmic and this Divine Masculine just see you in your glow. It don't matter, okay? Beauty is only skin deep. Yeah, I'm seeing her Divine Masculine receive some bad advice. Yep, I'm seeing her codependency. He receives some bad advice on some individuals that's codependent. Yeah, I'm seeing her nasty attitude, okay? You feel like this person had a nasty-ass attitude, okay? And I'm seeing her say goodbye. Say goodbye. You see, I said stay goodbye, right? And it's say goodbye. So this masculine do not want you to say goodbye. He wants you to stay, okay? This is crazy. I know who you are now, okay? Emotions restored. So yeah, I feel like Divine Feminine, you've been restoring your emotions here. The universe wants us to be kind, okay? This person know who you are now. They could have did something very irritating to you or very disruptive in January, or this could be Aquarius or Gemini. You was dealing with a Capricorn energy here, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Yeah, I'm seeing here you're not gonna be single for long. Yep, not teaching you how to cook. So yeah, this karmic energy wants to learn Divine Masculine's family recipe, and they're not teaching this karmic how to cook. Yeah, I miss our morning coffee and text message. So this masculine is really obsessing over you. They really don't know what to do moving forward. What else should Divine Feminine know? What else should Divine Feminine know? Holy Spirit, beloved ancestors. Misinterpretation. So this masculine was misinterpreting your words. If you are an empath, a light worker, a star seed, I'm seeing here this is true. What's under this? This person is still living out a fantasy, okay? But somehow they want you to marry them. Yeah, I'm seeing here best friend energy, best friend and loss. So there's a best friend energy of this Divine Masculine that called herself his best friend, and she really wants to get married to Divine Masculine, but that's not happening, okay? Because she's not consistent or as consistent as Divine Feminine. What else should Divine Feminine know? Yep, goofball Jamal and decline this, okay? So wow, this masculine is in this goofball Jamal energy. Also, they're secretly obsessing over you. Okay, they don't know what to do moving forward. It's like they secretly obsessing you. I'm seeing here due to some family and friends' opinions. What else should Divine Feminine know? Yep, I walked away because I caught feelings with this karmic. This person walked away because they caught feelings for this karmic. Yeah, I want to pull your hair and protection. Yeah, you're protected from any sexual favors from this masculine right now because he has a lot of healing to do. Yeah, he's in this con artist energy. Okay, devil energy, holding on to something that he know he should release, as in this karmic. Yep, this person talking about they very tempted. Yeah, trust the process here. Stay away from this individual that's wanting sex quickly. I'm seeing here divine partner, soulmate. So I'm seeing here, yes, do. So yes, do your soulmate, but don't do your twin flame is what it's saying here. Okay. Or a karmic partner you dealing with. Do not have sex with them. Have sex with your new love is what I'm seeing here. Yeah, this person trying to come in and get a quickie. That's not happening. Yeah, I'm seeing here 2-2-2. Incredible harmony with this new love. Yeah, investment. And crying. So yeah, this masculine could be crying because he made a bad investment to this karmic. Okay, this masculine's also afraid to open up. Okay, evidence found. Evidence found. Wow. So there could be some evidence found that this masculine was dealing with a male lover, and the karmic found this evidence and he crying that she's gonna put it out if he leave. Yeah, if he leave this fall and winter, this karmic is threatening to blackmail this masculine. Yeah, satisfied with holding you in my arm, kissing me through the phone, and knowing that you my twin flame turns me on. So yeah, this person is still in this tempted energy. Yeah, you have a new soulmate coming towards you. What's underneath soulmate? Yeah, unwanted opinions. Do not care about no unwanted opinions, okay? What about this soulmate energy? Yeah, I'm seeing here love affairs. Get away from any love affairs here. Yeah, I feel like this twin flame situation with you and this twin flame connection, it's going to be hard to resist this divine masculine and this twin flame connection. But guess what? You need to for this soulmate. Yeah, I'm seeing here you need to avoid someone in the spring because they trying to have sex. Yeah, they still covering up their pain with sex, okay? Yeah, I'm seeing here hidden face. You better leave my feminines alone. Yeah, I'm seeing here not complete. So this is a situation that's not complete yet. Yeah, this masculine is definitely masturbating to your photos as well, pleasuring themselves. What else should divine feminine know? Yeah, Mrs. Officer. Tell that lieutenant, get them cuffs off for ya. I'm kid. I post on every morning poster. He say that ass so big, I told a cop to pull me over. So this a new love. Search up Mrs. Officer by Lil Wayne. When I get up all in ya, and we can hear the angels calling us, and we can see the sun right before us. And when he in that thing, he make that body sing. Ooh. Last messages, divine feminine, because I gotta get out of here. I love you, boo. Okay, we got good luck and open doors, baby. That new love a little horny. They're trying to not only open new doors for you, baby, but open that, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm seeing here make new memories, honey. Okay, this person crazy. Okay, I'm seeing here talk to you in my dreams, apply pressure and go forward. So your divine masculine is talking to you in their dreams. Okay, they want to move forward here. Yeah, your divine masculine misses your sense. They scared that this new love is coming in. Definitely if you're dealing with the Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini masculine, or a Aries, Leo, Sag, this person loves the way you smell. Okay. Yeah, I'm seeing here getting readings on you. Wow. So this divine masculine too busy getting reading on divine feminine. Because what, divine feminine? Your dreams is coming true. Okay. Yeah, I'm seeing here stay dedicated because you are healing others. Also, someone feels like that yoni heals them. Yeah, I'm seeing here watch out, divine feminine, because your friend, someone in your friend circle want divine masculine. And they could be telling you like, girl, fuck him. And girl, yeah, she's a liar. Yeah, I'm seeing here. The kid is not his. He playing stepdaddy. Damn. Whew. Divine masculine. That baby not yours. No, no. That baby not yours. No, no. That baby. So divine masculine, that baby ain't yours. That this karmic saying, that baby yours, baby. That baby ain't yours. She got your ass playing step daddy, okay? And Divine Masculine hiding behind his friend. So feminine, if you ain't heard from your masculine, that's what he doing. That's what he doing. He hiding behind all these delusional ass energies, okay? Playing step daddy. I'm seeing her definitely. If you had a fire sign, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, Divine Masculine, this person. Also, earth sign, this person is hiding behind some foolish friends or family members. Okay, yeah, see here, don't worry, justice gonna be served, baby. Justice gonna be served. Yeah, I'm seeing here community chick, 304. Okay, yeah, let go. Yeah, I'm seeing here you got blessings in disguise. Last couple of messages here from my feminines before we off. I would take it all back if I could. Damn, I would take it all back if I could. Damn, this divine masculine is hurt. He heard that you about to meet this new love. Sorry, masculine. You should have did your part. Yeah, I'm sitting here. They calling you, though. You've been looking for this communication. They about to call. Give it a second. Yeah, I'm sitting here. They lied to you. They know they got to call and confess and apologize because they lied to you. Okay, yeah. Using sex as an approach and surprise sex. So just watch out. This person trying to get away from this karmic. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my the karmic singing bills? I don't think you. So you and me are trifling, good for nothing type of brother. Silly her. She's a karmic, not a feminine. Stupid man. Yeah, Shanna did it, period. Yeah, I'm seeing here. Fuck, shit is about to get real. Ooh, shit about to get real. Shit about to get actually real because the divine masculine is finding out that kid ain't his. And someone was an opportunity. Yeah, I'm seeing here. Stop fucking whining, divine feminine. Do not complain about this situation. Let this person get they just due. Let them get their karma. I feel like we've been, you know, oh, is he gonna move? Let him get his karma. I saw 12/12 when I said that. Yeah, I'm seeing here. Look here, shit is going down with your job. Watch your fake friends and your fake coworkers, baby. I ain't gonna tell y'all no more. Yeah, I'm seeing here. Reevaluate. I love you, feminine. Reevaluate, baby. Period. Change our perspective. Whatever you are thinking about, don't do it. If you're thinking about sleeping with this masculine because it looks good, don't do it yet. Yeah, I'm seeing here, purchase the dream. This karmic still doing sleep magic on this masculine. Okay, this is crazy. Last messages. Yeah, I'm seeing here, deception and direct messages. Yeah, someone found some messages. Divine masculine could have found some messages, Facebook messages of this karmic communicating with another male. That's highly predictable. Yeah, this person broke your heart, so that's their karma. This is Divine Masculine's karma. Yeah, to see you get this job interview, this job promotion. Yeah, I plan on planting my seeds, and I see here absolutely not. I see no, and wait on this new love. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this. Let's get actually a kipper and a new love message because I'm not going to end it out just talking about that. Yeah, new love. I'm seeing here good intentions. Meanwhile, this masculine is going to be still masturbating themselves to you. So what will be the karma? What's going on with this divine masculine? Okay, with this karmic and divine masculine energy here. Thoughts. Toil and labor. Yeah, so I feel like divine masculine has awakened that all of this that's going on with this karmic is too much hard work. And they thinking about divine feminine. I'm seeing here main male. This person thought they was slicker than what they thought they was gonna be. What else to divine feminine know? Yep, adjudication and despair. Adjudication and despair. A lot of masculines having court issues, legal battles here when it comes to children. I'm seeing here pathway, family room, and journey in a reverse. So this person chose the wrong family, okay? This person chose the wrong empress here, and now they're gonna be stuck in that energy. Okay, let's get one more last kipper deck before we close out. Oh, they gave me many. I'm seeing here courtship and toil and labor. So yeah, while you're being courted by your new love here, this person's gonna be working hard to get back to you. Okay, period. Let's get a new love message for my divine feminines. You may not understand why certain things happen. However, there is always a higher purpose to the events in your life. Through turmoil, a blessing will soon be revealed. And this looks like the chakras, okay? This is looking like the chakras. Oop, it's two cards, you guys. It's two cards. Yeah, life is a series of constantly shifting cycles. When we resist change, we resist the natural flow of life and create unnecessary stress. Go with the flow. You will be surprised where it leads. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this. Bye.